Thomas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. This time we are once again building something from Guardians of the Galaxy. Last time I built an Infinity Orb, which holds the Infinity Stone, and I thought, let's make something else from there. I've had it on my list for a while, I just hadn't gotten around to doing it. I'm gonna take kid foam blocks that I got at like Walmart and Hobby Lobby, and some EVA dowel rods and maybe some scrap craft foam, and make baby Groot. Not the one in the pot, the one that walks. Let's get to building.
Thank you.
Here's the end result. Overall, fairly pleased with the way he turned out. The wood grain really kind of shows through on him. This is made primarily out of those kid blocks. Now, there are some parts that I showed you that I just kind of cut the EVA dowel at an angle and glued it on there. And then there were some pieces like his shoulder just to kind of close the gap that I used craft foam. But for the most part, it's kid blocks. Maybe you will try and make one of these yourselves and impress your friends with your baby Groot building skills, so much so that they want one for their very own.
I am Groot.
And at least he's not a trash panda. Maybe you'll get some...
Yay!
And inevitably they're gonna ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these, tell them... Much props. You don't get up in the camera like that, buddy.
I'm Groot.